She snuck into their home silently. There she found the room of the Valenzi's two sleeping children, Leo and Kay. With her dark, mystical powers, she sent the boys into a deep slumber. She grabbed one of them with her rough, bony hands and started to drag him to the forest. Deep in the dark forest, in her lair, she locked all of the kidnapped children in an enchanted cell. She threw Leo in, along with the other children. Leo awoke, frightened and brought to tears.